With its optimal location on the Caribbean Sea, string of beaches, and tropical climate, this location has become one of Mexico's top tourist destinations. Today we take a closer look at Cancun on the northeast coast of Mexico's Yucatán Peninsula. Welcome to Earth from Space. In this image, Cancun can be seen in the bottom right corner, shrouded in clouds. Cancun International Airport, Mexico's second busiest airport, is located around 20 kilometers south of the city. The Cancun Island Resort area, visible just off the coast, is shaped like the number 7 and is around 22 kilometers in length. The island is separated from the city by the Nichupte Lagoon, but is linked by two causeways at each end. Most of the tourist industry is centered on Cancun Island with its Caribbean-facing beaches. Isla Mujeres, Spanish for Island of Women, is visible just north of Cancun Island and is most famous for its beaches and snorkeling. Isla Contoy, visible in the top right of the image, is considered one of the most important nesting places for seabirds in the Mexican Caribbean, with more than 150 species of birds. Cancun is located in Quintana Roo, which covers an area of around 42,000 square kilometers and is home to several protected areas. These include the El Edén Ecological Reserve, located 50 kilometers northwest of Cancun, and Yumbalan Flora and Fauna Protected Area, located in the north of the state. Encompassing more than 150,000 hectares, this protected area is home to several endangered species, including jaguars, crocodiles, and monkeys. The color of the water in the image varies from emerald green to turquoise, owing to changing water depths along the coast, turbidity, and differences on the ocean floor, from sand to seaweed to rocky areas. With its 13 spectral channels, Copernicus Sentinel-2's novel imager can capture water quality parameters such as the surface concentration of chlorophyll, detect harmful algal blooms, and measure turbidity, giving a clear indication of the health and pollution levels.